state was struggling. We had a $2 billion budget deficit for the first full fiscal year after I became governor that started in July of 2016. But we also had a $1 billion deficit just to close out the last part of the fiscal year that I inherited. And so we had tremendous challenges from a budgetary constraint. The revenue was not stable. We had had mid-year budget cuts for many years in a row. We needed stability, we needed predictability in a big way, and we needed to do it through a balanced approach. And that's what we were able to get done. And as a result, we've seen steady progress in our state to where we are today, coming out of this most recent special session, where we're on a much better path towards prosperity and opportunity. We have stopped the cuts to higher education. Unemployment is so much lower than when I became governor. We are landing the biggest economic development deals in our state's history. No state's unemployment declined more than ours last year. The gross domestic product is growing faster than 35 other states. And so I feel very, very good about what we've been able to accomplish, especially in light of the tremendous difficulties that we inherited. We are on a path to prosperity and opportunity like we haven't been in many, many years in Louisiana. And I think that is objectively true. But it's also true that you can just sense it. When I travel the state and I talk to people, I know that they are doing much better now than they were before. We're in a much better place.
For the first time in a long time, Louisiana is finally on the right track. In this series, we'll hear from state officials to learn how their agencies are better serving the people of our state and how they're putting Louisiana first.